Of the earth, this is the Sloth from Slothy Gators, and we are back with another episode of Minecraft Slothival. And today is a very special episode. Well, it's not a special number, but it is a special episode because my skin arrived. My sloth skin, my beautiful sloth skin, has arrived. And are you ready to see this? Dun 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 dun. I know, it's so beautiful. So a huge shout out to the suited Ender. He's the guy who made my skin. He seems to be a really good guy as well. And he's going to help out with all my skins and stuff. Like, all that good stuff. And, like, his friend may even do some backgrounds. Creeper Controller as well, check out him. He's having a skin made by the suited Ender. So, without further ado, let's get cracking! Okay, so in today's episode, we will be cave exploring. Dun dun dun. So let's go. We're going into this cave because I couldn't find my ravine, you know. Okay, so there's water here. So yeah. Ooh. There's a bat. Now, bats smell. I know that. No, not really. Ooh, mushrooms. Give me those mushrooms. Wait. And ain't nobody got time for this. I came so unprepared for this, you can tell. Right, so I'm gonna collect these mushrooms. But yeah, so today we're going cave exploring. Oh, more mushrooms. They're magic mushrooms. I mean, what? Talking drug-related Minecraft videos, I haven't uploaded a video that we got meth, which he actually meant, methane, but it looked like, you know, meth, the drug, leck. Ah! Didn't even realise what I was doing, sorry about that. Oh, who cares about coal? Okay, I do, because coal is cool. Oh, no! Stupid caves that have anticlimactic endings. Wait, is this the mega cave? No, definitely not the mega cave. But yeah, it seems alright. I'm gonna go, you know, collect this. Ooh, might go down here, but I might not at the same time, you know. Yes. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm sorry. Like, I have weird obsessions. Okay, so. And my obsession at the moment is, like, cute sloth. So, here is a cute. Okay, so you've seen your cute sloth today, and isn't he the cutest thing? It's actually my Facebook profile picture. That's how cute it is. So yeah, now you've seen that sloth. I miss iron. And I need iron because I miss coal. What kind of dirt am I? Like, hope a dirt dirt, hope dirt dirt dirt. Derp derp. You wanna play a game of derp derp? Derp derp. Or you wanna play a game of sloth? Because you know how to sloth. Hang on. Rape. Sorry about that, guys. And ooh, coal, not iron. But hey, I don't need coal. What you talking about? What you talking about, Willis? Yeah, so. Ooh. So yeah, the suited Ender, he is like the coolest dude. Where? Turn it to easifications. And then, you know, turn it to peaceful when I die because Oh my god, stupid keyboard and mouse sounds, I know, right? So yeah, next video, my new mic will be here. Oh, I am so dumb. What? Ooh! Ah! What level are we on? We're on level 44. So maybe not Diamond Day, but like, certainly close to air. Anybody speak like any German here? Because, but I'm okay at German in lessons, but study the crappy German they teach. I mean, what? So yeah, you know, around the sloth and all that. So yeah, I keep forgetting to say all this stuff, but remember to follow us on Twitter as Slothigators, and I think you'll find us as Slothigators YouTube. But other than that, you need to like this video, follow my partners, Jed's GoPro, because his videos are nothing but pro, as his motto is, and Creeper Control, because he's really good. My best friend, Matthew Appleyard, who's done a couple of videos, he's not done many, but he is talented, he's just, wait. I swear I turned this on easy, didn't I? See, this is on easy and there's no damn monsters. Not that I'm complaining or anything. Because I am crap at fighting monsters. That's what you should know before you expect me to, you know, go all macho man on them. Ah! Sorry about that. Where was the iron? I just saw iron! This seems a pretty good cave. This could take up a couple of episodes. That's alright. There you are. My beauty. Oh, we're almost run out. Huh, yeah. Yeah, this is pretty bad. Running out on our, yeah. I'm sorry, but like, we are gonna run out, so. So yeah, like this video, comment on it, what you think we should do next, more iron. Thank you, sir. So yeah. Comment, like, favorite, subscribe. Definitely subscribe. Subscribe to Jed's GoPro. Nothing but pro. If you want a free skin, subscribe to well, free, you have to subscribe, so it's not entirely free. Free of money though. But yeah, subscribe to the Suited Ender, who will probably be in one of my videos. More iron. This is good, guys. But yeah, he'll probably be in one of my multiplayer videos. Because, you know, he did a skin, and it is awesome! And my voice just went unbelievably high pitch. And now I sound like a little girl. And I'm probably annoying you. Which is in my head. Ow! This is painful, guys. Yeah. Okay, so. Yeah, check out all those people. My video's like taken up, so. Don't have a Facebook page. I know you probably all don't have Twitter. Because, like, Twitter's not actually that good. But. I follow Joey Barton, and he is awesome. Because, like, he is, you know. Offending everybody and everything. And my pig is almost broken, and we still haven't seen any monsters. Oh, iron. I don't know why we haven't. If anybody can tell me if there is like a reason for not being able to, please do, because I really want to know why. I know it makes good viewing if the person dies a lot. And I haven't died once yet. Which is, you know, gay. Well, not for me, but for all you guys. So, yeah. I'm just running away. Yeah, so. So, how did you guys like the sloth? Because that sloth is the cutest damn thing in the world. I want a pet sloth, but they're not allowed. No! Why? Okay, so now all I'm going to do fight some zombitches and, you know, die because of some zombitches. We better see some now, because it's on hard, and if we don't see any, then... But it's bullcrap! Sorry about all the keyboard sounds. I know they are really annoying, but we have to deal with them until the next video. Ah! Skeleton. Crap. If I'm about to die, then I will literally... Okay, that's it. Nope. Screw this. Ha. That taught them. That seriously taught them. So, yeah. And, yeah. So, I like... Oh, damn keyboard sounds. I know you're probably, like, annoyed as hell, even if you don't, like... Well, I know you're probably annoyed as hell, but anyway, that's all we have time for. Subscribe, like, favorite, comment, follow us on Twitter. Subscribe to all the channels that I said subscribe to. There will be links in the description. So, this is the Sloth from Sloth Gators. Subscribe and all that. And peace out!